Happening today, it's back to in-school learning for students at C.W. Henry Elementary School in West Mount Airy. School shut down 2 weeks ago after damaged asbestos was found on the first floor. The students were taught online while repairs were being made. Last week, city and state lawmakers met in Harrisburg to push for more funding for school building repairs.